browser getting an option of password monitor, which basically tells you that if the password and the account credentials that are saved in your browser are actually available for sale at dark web or not, which means your login credentials are at a risk of getting exposed. That's why most of the companies have opted for two-factor authentication. The idea is great, but the execution is not that great, because if you're getting the OTP on email, then it's not a big deal for the hacker to get access to your email and get the code. Because remember, dark web, account credentials, sale, yes, you got that right. If your credentials are available at dark web, the person can get access to the code. Now, getting OTP via phone number is a far better option than getting OTP via email, and a lot better option than not having two-factor authentication. But recently, it happened with me when someone was able to divert all my calls and SMS to some random number without even getting access to my phone. So for the time, I feel only the two-factor authentication app are the secure option, because the OTP will be generated on your device and it will be accessed only after verifying your biometric. Now, the major con of this, and actually the worst con of this, is if you lost access to these codes without having a backup, you are screwed.